my name is Sophie Clavier, and this coming spring I'll be teaching a class on international law. If you notice, there's no supranational government. There's no government that forces countries to comply with certain norms. Yet countries have norms, they have rules. And so how do we create those rules? What is a treaty, for example? What is a custom? What are the challenges to the enforcement of those rules? We will look at all of this spring and apply it to real case study like the use of war or like human rights or the environment or trade.